Welcome to Groom House. Today we have three neglected dogs from the dog's farm. And now I will shave them and give them a nice bath and ear cleaning and nail clipping. So we can start. But before that, I need to say that we don't want to support that the dog's farm. But in our country, that's allowed. That's allowed, and everything I can do for that dogs is giving a haircut. Today we have for you a story about dog farms. I honestly thought that it no longer existed, but I was wrong. I would first like to explain to you exactly what a dog farm is and what is the difference between a dog farm and a dog kennel. Although I do not fully support the dog kennels, I respect the condition in which the dogs live there. Dogs in kennels have quality nutrition and veterinary care. They are properly maintained, live in a large enough space, they have company of other dogs and people, and so on. Dog farms, on the other hand, have none of that. There, a large number of dogs live in a small space, they lie on top of each other, and they are locked in boxes for most of the day. Those dogs do not have quality nutrition, they have almost no veterinary care, and they see a groomer once a year. Well, that's exactly the kind of dogs we groom today, residents of the dog farm. As we have said in many of our previous videos, unfortunately, there is nothing we can do against dog farms. There are laws in our country, but nobody enforces them. So we can do nothing but give these dogs haircuts, clean them of parasites, fed and pet them. Believe it or not, we would get a bigger punishment if we stole dogs from their owners than those owners would get from keeping the dogs like that. Don't ask me how I know that. So even our first instinct is to steal all those dogs, it's not possible because it's illegal. Thank you. feel so sad for this dog. It is very important to be extremely careful because the hair is matted to the skin. Also, the bones are conspicuous because the dog is skinny. Because all of that, if I'm not careful enough, I can easily cut the dog with clipper or scissors. I'm surprised at how good this dog is because the dogs that are not given enough attention and are not used to the grooming salon in most cases behave scared and aggressive. But not this time. This dog is good and calm. What do you think? It is possible that he is nice and calm because he feels that I want to help him? While you watch this dog start to feel more comfortable in his own skin, let's talk about how you take care of your dogs at home. Do you trim your dog's nails yourself? Do you know how to clean your dog's ears? Do you brush your pet regularly? Here's a little tip. Whatever you want to do to your dog, such as trimming its nails or cleaning its ears, always place your dog on a stable but high surface so that you stand upright while you do it. Never place your dog on the floor and clip nails in a sitting position. Why? Because the dog on the floor will be able to easily fit to a position that is not convenient for you. You will lose confidence and control, and simply the work will not be done. If those tips are useful to you, write me in the comments, and if there are enough of you who find those topics important, I will give you some tips in each video. You can also find many advices on our blog website petgroomhow.com, where we have explained it step by step how to maintain your dog's hygiene at home. Besides that, on our blog website you can read many interesting articles about pet and learn a lot of useful things. Thank you. finally, all that matted hair, dirt and parasites, all of that is taken off the dog and he can finally breathe. Fortunately, the dog is healthy, his skin is healthy and he can now enjoy a bath. While the dog is being bathed, I will take the opportunity to tell you that my husband Bane and I are starting a new YouTube channel soon, so you will be able to follow us there as well if you wish. Your support will certainly mean to us there as it means to us here. The topic of the channel will be building a house step by step. I promise it will be very interesting, so stay tuned. The name of the channel is Groom House Buildings. Thanks in advance! And yeah, speaking of your support, I want to say thank you. Without you, my friends, all that we do for this dog would not be possible. Every view, every comment, as well as every subscribe means a lot to us. Of course, each of you who became a member of the channel is especially important to us, as well as each of your donations. A huge thank you to all of you! A little more shaving of excess hair so that the skin of the paw pads can breathe. A few more details and we are done. now I will let you enjoy the sound of the scissors.
Fine, one is done, he looks great, and now it's time for these two girls. You will watch them in the next two videos. See you, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.